read around the past continuous tense. The identification of past continuous tense is in the sentence is repeated with raha, rahi, rahe, etc. Rule for affirmative sentence. Or active voice. Subject plus verb plus verb plus ing plus object plus adverb. This is the rule for affirmative sentence of active voice. And next is for passive voice. Object plus verb plus being plus third one of the verb plus by plus subject. This is the rule for passive voice. Now for example, मैं अपना पाठ याद कर रहा था. He was learning this lesson. Next, when we make passive, this lesson was being learned by him. Next, now write an adjective. यह लड़का अपने मित्रों के साथ क्रिकेट खेल रहा था. Next, उसकी रामायण पढ़ रही थी. वह एक घोड़ा भेज रहा था. पाली बगीचे से फूल तोड़ रहा था. धोबी नदी में गंदे कपड़े धो रहा था. Now write it. Thanks.